And Adam called his wife's name Eve, because she was the mother of all living. And unto Adam also to his wife did the Lord make him coats and skins and clothed them. And the Lord God said, Behold, a man has become one of us to know good and evil. And now lest he put forth his hand and take also the tree of life and to eat and live forever. Therefore the Lord God sent forth the garden of Eve, sent him forth from the garden of Eve to till the ground from whence he was taken. And he drove out man, and he placed the east garden in the east of the garden of cherubim